Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Well, today I'm going to show you our new high-speed optical isolators from our friends at Fax Engineering. There are two new parts, an FC-ISO-C with open collector output and an FC-ISO-D with differential line driver output. These are typically used in encoder applications where connecting up between an encoder and a high-speed input module on, say, one of our PLCs, a servo controller, or even a variable frequency drive. These FC series signal conditioners offer isolation between the input and output to help eliminate electrical noise. The FC-ISO-C inputs are single-ended, open collector, NPN, or differential line driver encoders. They have complementary inputs and are rated for 4.5 to 7.5 and 12 to 26 volts DC at frequency response up to 1 MHz. Optical isolation separates the input signals from three complementary open collector outputs rated for 5 to 36 volts DC that can be used in single-ended configurations. The FC-ISO-D inputs are single-ended open collector, NPN, or differential line driver encoders. They have complementary inputs and are rated for 4.5 to 7.5 and 12 to 26 volts DC at frequency response up to 1 MHz. Optical isolation separates the input signals from three differential line drivers rated for 5 volts DC. Both isolators are set up via dip switches located here on the top and on the bottom. These are the same style hardware as some of our communications and signal conditioners, which are slimline housings. They're DIN rail mountable, as you can see here, or direct panel mount via these mounting holes located on the tabs. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these FC series encoder signal conditioners, opto isolators, on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell other signal conditioners and isolators as well. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these products or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.